We're starting out with 40 milliliters of water. And the heat is on 175 right now, so it's a low heat. The beaker is on top of the stove. So I'm gonna pour the water in slowly. The water is all in the beaker right now. And we're gonna crank up the heat. The heat is at 550 right now, and we're gonna wait for it to boil. 3 to 5 minutes later, the water is boiling. The heat is still on 550. We're gonna turn off the heat.